Good day and welcome, my name is Frederick and this is Ark Survival Evolved. So right now we have a Megalodon asleep and we are searching for some fish. I think that fish are best. Hate with stamina goes down. Just get up here and run over to the other one. Let's check the moss jobs over there. We're at the old base, so yeah. I can't handle our weight, so got a little bit of fish. It's quite injured, but that's because we had to use arrows to tame it. Took 2 fish and 20, 30. Wasn't there any more? ~60% now. We have a saddle with us. Try and go up and make a campfire then. Although we don't have any more food. If I have a campfire over there, maybe. This has been leveled up quite a lot. Just to be clear on that. Well, right here. There we go. It's not imprinted yet, that's for another day. ~80% tamed, so 2% more. Just a little bit with that one. Said we have the saddle with us. Don't really have a whole lot of weight on us, but just throw it on the bird instead. Some more stamina. Almost forgot to take the saddle with us. go, we got the stuff that we need. I am gonna cut in this stuff. L9 just to make sense. We got a Megalodon. Or Megalodon. Those should not be tested. Nice to finally have a water creature. What is its stats actually? 2800 in health and 341 in damage. So decently. I need black pearls. Quite a lot of them. So here we have some. Just see here if we can get some black pearls off of this one or the other one. Oh yeah, it's following me. Forgot that. Yes. So now we got enough black pearls or black pearls for the stuff that I wanted to do. Let's scour the ground a bit. Oil we do have quite a bit of. All of these things. This is like, what the hell? Come on, faster, mate. Where are we actually now? Just to make sure. Okay, so we already all the way out here. That's decent enough. Come on. You're gonna tame that one. one level less busted actually. Why is it now? Up here then, and but up. Go. Whistle passive. Ah, hit my own. Still hit my own. God damn it. Move your thing. It starts to look quite bloody. We have to get it away. We have a go at you. Miss completely. Come on now. Go down. God damn it. That should have hit. Is it down or? There it is. Nice. Oh yeah. Now we have, when it's tamed up, we have two very decent level, what do we call it? You know what I mean. Megalodons. Just need to put some points into, definitely some health, as you can see. Five into the. We are starving as all hell, so let's quickly go back before everything goes completely wrong. And of course, our food is somewhere down there. Can't see shit with the mask on. So. Get a bit of poison, but we get our food back. Where is it now? Buddha. So see you in a bit when it's tamed. When it's tamed, but you probably can't see it. And here is it. 3200 in health and 335 in damage. I think it's a bit better than this one. It was 2600 in health and 345 in damage. But let's take these guys back because we don't need them right now. Just take on the scuba thing so we can see down here. There we go. There we go. Let's get this some levels. Health level. So this part was recorded on the PlayStation itself, so I haven't put any voice on or anything like that. Might also be in bit better quality, if you could say it like that, video wise. But basically, I went out on a little Taming spree because I used the Studio Wildcard command because I was tired of not finding anything just half decent. Right now we're looking for Ferrocino, I saw for a little bit ago. And I actually think that it's the one that goes down in the water. But you're gonna build a trap first, of course. Because you can't just tame a fucking Ferrocino because they are quite powerful. Now, I'm not gonna speak through all of this, so don't worry. But I'm just gonna talk a little bit about the whole thing. We're also finding two water creatures. I'll say, other than the Ferrocino. So you should watch it to the end because the trap does get bigger at some point. And of course this is the same RG as used before, that was 204. This my fighter army, this fighter Argentinus does like 350 or something damage, but I am working on breeding the arches to get a much better one. But I fail so many times with this trap that I left it in because I find it quite hard to measure the distance sometimes. Got one there that we can use, but I wasn't really happy. So I'm gonna do it again, of course, but you can't pick that one up. I might be a little off in the voice because this is recorded afterwards. My voice is recorded afterwards, of course, so I might not be punctual in every little thing because I'm not that great at editing sound in afterwards. Usually don't do that other than Battlefield videos. And that's such a short place with the start and the end, nothing in the middle or anything like that. So hitting it straight on doesn't matter too much in that game. Yeah, it probably does. You can kind of see the Ferrocino right in front of us as soon as I open that door. So yeah, there it is. Soon as you actually get it done, you'll see the next one. So I'll just let you basically watch it. What happens in the whole bit like here. And if you're not into the whole like taming thing, this video is the same, but everything just goes wrong. As you can see right now, I do find my way to do it. Also, with the other one, I also find a smart way to do that as well without getting myself killed or the bird. So, see you in the end when, yeah. So this was it for Ark. Of course, we tamed the Ferrazino, we tamed the Rex. Both quite high levels. And we tamed an Iguanodon, which just roaming outside of our place while we were gathering berries. So yeah, this has been Ark Survival 4. My name is Frederick, and yeah, goodbye.